All right, Ski House Stratton fans, we're taking off here on Overpass. And we got a crew coming out, having a good start already this morning. Good morning. And feels pretty good right now. You know, we had, rough conditions this weekend, but you know what? This is not bad. It's soft. We're not frozen solid. Now, up top, it will be that way, up top. So definitely going to be challenging on the camera. So we're going right into the kitchen. First thing, into the kitchen. But right now, the corduroy is pretty nice, and it's soft. It's not frozen. So we're getting a good carve out of it, that's for darn sure. And they got the soup. They got the soup closed down. So definitely challenging to see. And I know my camera's gonna be that way, so I'm gonna hit you with a glove every once in a while. But there's a light crust on top of the snow. Just light, it's not, you can hear it? And then I step down on it and I break through. Now there's a large bus load that came in, and we've got a couple of garbage bags out this morning, only because there's a light mist coming down on the mountain. Gotta clean the goggles. And the chest is starting to get clear. Jimmy's back. Captain Jim's back from Utah, and he's got the chest cold on. I swear it's in the airplane, in their filter system. Now it's real soft down here. So definitely the 32 to 33 has made it a factor down here. So I got the kinks out. I've got the Solomons out, and we're ready for a fun day at Stratton. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, because it looks like we've still got a lot of winter left at Stratton.